To be built around defense. You played a team that won 21 games last year, down to 44 points. Can you talk about that?
Yeah, I mean, that's one thing myself and, I mean, the coaches, everyone's been prioritizing his defense. I mean, no doubt we can be one of the best defensive teams in the country just with how versatile we are and the ability to switch and be in help in certain positions and whatnot. So, I mean, we're just growing on that every day, getting better. And, I mean, we're just all, you know, like we got the one vision motto, so we're all just all in on that.
And one thing that helps hold the team scoring down is not giving them a second shot. You were all over the defensive boards.
Right. Yeah, well, I mean, all the coaches kind of gave me the incentive that if I don't rebound, I'm coming out of the game.
Yeah.
So I had to put up those double figures and rebounds, or else I wasn't seeing my feet on the court. And I wanted to play bad, so I did what they wanted me to do.